Pearl Jam is an American rock band formed in 1990 in Seattle, Washington. As of 2020, the band's lineup consists of founding members Eddie Vedder, Mike McCready, Stone Gossard and Jeff Ament, as well as drummer Matt Cameron, who joined in 1998. Keyboardist Boom Gasper has also been a session a touring member with the band since 2002. Drummers Jack Irons, Jeff Croson, Matt Chamberlain and Dave Ambruges are former members of the band. Formed after the demise of Gossard and Ament's previous band, Mother Love Bone, Pearl Jam broke into the mainstream with its debut album Teen in 1991. One of the key bands in the grunge movement of the early 1990s, its members often shunned popular music industry practices such as making music videos or giving interviews. The band also sued Ticketmaster, claiming it had monopolized the concert ticket market. In 2006, Rolling Stone described the band as having spent much of the past decade deliberately tearing apart their own fame. The band had sold nearly 32 million albums in the United States by 2012, and by 2018, they had sold more than 85 million albums worldwide. Pearl Jam outsold many of its contemporary alternative rock bands from the early 1990s and is considered one of the most influential bands of the decade. Allmusic editor Stephen Thomas Earl Owen referred to Pearl Jam as the most popular American rock and roll band of the 90s. Pearl Jam was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame on April 7, 2017 in its first year of eligibility. They were ranked at number 8 in a reader poll by Rolling Stone magazine in its Top 10 Live Acts of All Time issue. Pearl Jam entered Seattle's London Bridge Studios in March 1991 to record its debut album. Teen. By 1994, Pearl Jam was fighting on all fronts, as its manager described the band at the time. Vitalozzi was released first on November 22, 1994 on vinyl, and then 2 weeks later on December 6, 1994 on CD and cassette. The CD became the second fastest selling in history. Following the round of touring for Vitalozzi, the band went into the studio to record its follow-up, No Code. The band released Lost Dogs, a two-disc collection of rarities, and B-sides and Live at the Garden, a DVD featuring the band's July 8, 2003 concert at Madison Square Garden through Epic Records in November 2003. On July 11, 2013, the band announced that their 10th studio album Lightning Bolt would be released internationally on October 14, 2013, and on the next day in the United States, along with releasing the first single Mind Your Manners. On January 13, 2020, the band announced that their 11th studio album Gigaton would be released on March 27, 2020. In conjunction with the release of their 11th studio album, the band also announced tour dates in North America during March and April 2020.